Hi, I'm Andy Ross from Window Screens UK. Today I'm going to talk you through how to make a window screen like this one here.